military buildup has been reported in the Sahara Desert, sectors 17 and 18 of the war zone. That is the end of the announcement. Stand by for an important announcement at 15:30. This is news of the gravest national consequence concerning the war with Eurasia. 15:30.
Very worried about the African front. The news is disquieting in the extreme. I'm worrying about it all day. It's not just a question of losing Africa. For the first time, the territory of Oceania itself is threatened by invasion.
It's inconceivable.
Bad news on the way.
I told them all about you. I'm only thankful they got me before it was too late.
Yes, I told them about you too. Thought crime. Sex crime, all your treachery.
I have a meeting to go to. We must meet again.
Yes. We must meet again.
Happiness you took from me.
I accuse myself of the following crimes. I have seduced party members of both sexes. I've been to the proletarian areas. I deliberately contracted syphilis in order to spread the disease to my wife and other party members. Together with other agents, I have counterfeited banknotes, wrecked industrial machinery, polluted the water supply, guided Eurasian rocket bombs to targets on Airstrip 1 by means of coded radio signals. I stand here a victim of the influence of Emmanuel Goldstein. Guilty on all counts. I'm glad I was caught. I was mentally deranged. Now I am cured. I ask only for you to accept my love of our leader. I ask only to be shot while my mind is still clean.
Through the mirror of my mind, through these tears that I'm crying, reflects the hurt I can't control. Cause although you're gone, I keep holding on to the happy time. Ooh, and you and all.
A glorious victory. A vast strategic maneuver to outflank the Eurasian forces on the African front has been successful. Perfectly coordinated, it has resulted in the utter rout of the Eurasian army. There have been nearly a million prisoners. It has been an utter rout, a complete demoralization of the Eurasian enemy. This immense victory brings the war within measurable distance of its end.
Wonderful news.
As I peer through the window of lost time, looking over my yesterday and all the love I gave all the day. All the love the hollow of my tears, I see a dream that's lost from the hurt that you have caused. Everywhere I turn, seems like everything I see